this time. Just to suffice it to say that the people of the world not have a champion to fight on their behalf. When it's time to talk, Jules, we will talk.
You have been made aware of the fact that at its meeting today of the National Executive, the People's United Party has discussed the issue of Belize Rural North and the candidacy of Mr. Arthur Saldiva, or standard bearer, in that area. And I want to say that we had a very robust discussion, and at the end of that discussion, the party took the decision that Mr. Arthur Saldiva would be suspended as a candidate for the People's United Party in Belize Rural North from all party activities, pending the outcome of an ongoing investigation that the party is carrying out into the very serious allegation that has been made in respect of certain monies which a client of Mr. Saldiva says he took and has not returned to her. You're aware of the allegation, the media is aware of that allegation. So the party, that investigation has been ongoing. We expect that investigation to be concluded and a report to be delivered to myself and the National Executive by September 12th. And the party will then convene a meeting of the National Executive on September 17th, at which time a final decision will be made on this matter. So that was the discussion, and those were the decisions taken by the party.